survive. Now when I look in your eyes, I feel paralyzed.